Hello everyone. So in this question, we have to find out the weight percentage of HE in the given compound. So here the given data is given data